A Kankakee man is facing charges for murder and dismembering a body. On Wednesday, Bradley police found human remains in a salvage yard in Kankakee County. Police identified the body as 49-year-old Randall Robinson, the second of Manteno. Robinson had been missing for more than a month. 37-year-old Anthony Gully was arrested and is being held without bond.